The International Child Sexual Exploitation Database and the efforts at Interpol and its investigators around the world have led to thousands of children being rescued from abhorrent abuse. The We Protect Global Alliance Board has made a vital contribution to the development of the Model National Response Guidance, which I'm launching here today. This guidance will empower countries to develop their own structures for tackling online child sexual exploitation.